Hello guys, so today I want to make like a cooking video, baking video. I will show you just a second. I have been making like baking a little bit, cooking alone and stuff the last days. I have made this nice, it's like a, how it's called, cake with chocolate, you know, around over here. Really nice. See, it says Kosovo is Serbia, Cyprus is Greece, of course. No, guys, very nice. I know when I made this was really, really better. But now that I have baked this, you know, the letters have become a bit, you know, like you can't like see them really, really well, you know, and the chocolate over here has become a little bit like overflowing over here. But I think it's really nice, and I want to show you because I want to eat it. I made a lot of effort. I need, I should need like one of these things that you can cut the bread, you know, and make it better. And I did it with my hand. Let's see. Let's see a little bit of Serbia, guys. I'm over here with the chocolate. It's really nice. I waited for so long to eat it, but it's so nice. One day, guys, we are going to have our lunch back, you know. Our lunch is going to be, are going to be free, and we're going to sit like brothers together and enjoy our free lunch and eat and drink together and celebrate our victory over our oppressors and all the organizations that have destroyed our countries, you know, killed, raped, tortured and take our lands, destroyed our economy, our lives, you know. We're going to sit together our friendly nations, brave and innocent nations and people, to sit together like brothers, laugh, smile together and celebrate that all of our land is at last finally free. Kosovo is Serbia, Cyprus is Greece. We all know that it's true, but some things sometimes we must remember and tell it again and again in our minds to remember and not forget. It's really important. I think also you have the same. The same opinion like me. It's really important to remember always and remind, and not forget about this serious stuff, because You know what they say, the people that they forget about their past, their history that is going to come back to them in the future, and they're going to suffer again with the same mistakes and have the same tragedies they had in their nation again and again. So we must not forget about our catastrophes, you know, about our tragedies in our history, because if we forget that and we are not prepared and protected as much as we should be protected, we are going to unfortunately face the same results. That's why it's really important to remember, guys, my friends, bro, my bros. So yeah, Kosovo, Serbia, Cyprus, Greece, and many more. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm going to make new videos about a lot of stuff. I just had a lot of stuff going on, and I couldn't make any live streams or things like that or videos. And really soon I'm going to continue making live streams and videos, and I hope I don't get banned or something again in the future. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys. Ciao.